Hello, guys. Yeah, today we have the Samsung TV. It's model number UE55JU6800K. Symptom is, I turn it on for you. As you can see, here let's have a look. Yeah, the picture is something like, yeah, some backlight issue. You see the bottom is dark, some spot here. Just the picture is a bit just a brownish color or something like that. Yeah, it's not a clear picture. Anyway, the main thing is the backlight here, and we see the spot here. Okay, so let's go inside and let's see what's going on there. Probably the backlight to replace. It's a common problem. Let's look inside here and we see the couple is missing. Yeah. Let's turn on and we'll see how it looks like the backlight, yeah? Just to see. Okay. Yeah, so we see the backlight is working only on this side. Condition. That's gone completely. There's a couple in bad condition. This will go shortly. This one. Yeah, anyway, we need to replace all of them. Okay? That's the only option. This. today. I'm going to collect some scrap TVs. You know, I have a lot of scrap TVs for parts. I need to strip it down and, you know, and put on eBay for sale. Show you. I bring all of that TVs. See there? Yeah, all of that TVs I bought from Dublin yesterday. Just it's a scrap for parts only, you know. Okay, between 5 to 10 euros for broken TV, for broken screen, you know. We bought 100 TVs yesterday. Just for parts, you know. You need to keep the parts in stock. Of course, you can order if you need, but, you know, better if you have in stock than you just do this quick, you know. Gustav is happy when he has TV fixed for next day. You have money quick. That's fine. Okay. If you break this shit, don't worry about this. Okay, now press this, put on here, you lift this a little bit, press those two pins. A lot of diodes here, yeah? For you, it's expensive TV, but the backlight is super fine. Okay, so new set of the backlight cost me 50 quid, 50 euros with delivery. Okay, we charge customer 200. And so that's mean we have 150 on this job, which is not too bad. It will take about 1 hour to do this job. have, yeah, it's a lot of, you know, somebody say, ah, oh, that's a lot of money, 200 when we pay 50 quid only for this, you know, but that's, you know, you pay for the risk, you know. What's happening if I break the screen when I try to open this? Yeah? The customer will sue me to buy the new TV for him, you know? Or because he said, okay, I bring the television with good screen and you give me back with broken screen, you know? That's your fault. You need to give me money back. Yeah? So you pay for the risk. Because once a year that happened, you know? Yeah. Let's see if this is the same or not. I think it's the same. Thanks be to God. It fit perfectly here. Hopefully you can see everything. Yeah. This backlight is pretty expensive, you know. It's cost 50 euros because there are a lot of diodes here. We need to spend a lot of work to do this back idea. So it's fine. I understand. Maybe I show you closer how this look like, okay? So basically, okay, so we have this, we go this, this is going straight here, and just like that, you know? And when you want to remove this, you need to press those two pins, you see? Those two, press down, and you need to lift this up and put it back. Okay, so that's how. So that's all. Let's check if it's working. All good. So far, so good. So sure, should be okay. Gentle, you know, don't push too hard. When you do this, don't want to break the screen, yeah? Okay, yeah, turn this over, put everything together. I show you, that was a longer video, but I want to show you from start to finish this job, you know. Before I put the cover on, just to check if we have any picture, you know. Yeah, we have a picture, okay. No problem. I'll show you later. One second, I have a customer, sorry. Yes, on my inbox, sorry, I have a customer. Okay. Going here. We have 4 screws on the bottom. This frame is going just all the way. Just like that. Okay. Couple screws. Good sensor speakers. Connect the speakers. Back cover. Okay. for schools for you, I need to check. Speed it up maybe, video. So let's check if it's working. Can you see the picture? It's good. Like that maybe? Yeah, so. Well, that's much better, isn't it? Much better. Yeah, as you can see, the picture is pretty good. Very nice. So, okay. Job is done. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Or just please like the, you know, the subscribe the video if you like it. Okay? Thanks.